Freedom itself was a test morning by a faceless coward. And freedom will be defended.
Right, oh my God, another plane has just hit. It hit another building, flew right into the middle of it. Explosion.
There was a huge explosion sound. Everyone came out. A large section of the building is blown out.
Two planes into the towers of 1 and 2 World Trade Center. A third plane crashed into the Pentagon.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life.
I'm very worried, very scared.
And I had to start again with just my children and my wife.
It shakes everything that you love.
Thank my lucky stars to be living here today. Cause the flag still stands for freedom and can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
All in Manhattan looks like it was bombed during the Second World War.
Some of the casualties are in the collapsed building and buildings around the World Trade Center. I'm told that it's just a scene of rubble and utter devastation.
This country will rebound, and what can you say in a situation? There's just not a lot we can say.
Oh, beautiful, far heroes prove.
This is something that's affecting everyone directly.
In liberating strife.
Not just the guys that are going overseas to fight for us.
I pray that God will give our leaders wisdom.
Who more than self, our country loved. And mercy more than life.
There's no reason for this. There's no excuse for this. Something like this. It's just something that you never thought you would live to see.
America! Something like this. Listen here. Oh,
we will do whatever is necessary
spacious skies
to protect America and Americans.
Amber waves of
I ask the American people to join me in saying a thanks for all the folks who have been fighting hard to rescue our fellow citizens,
majesty,
and to join me in saying a prayer for the victims and their families.
Rubber, the fruited plain. But now wait a minute, I'm talking about America, sweet America. You know, God done shed his grace on thee. Yes, he did. Heavy brotherhood from sea to shining sea. You know, I wish I had somebody to help me sing this.
America.
My God, he done shed his face on thee. You are
the resolve of our great nation is being tested. But make no mistake.